Yo, what's going on, guys? It's me, Fairway Joe. Welcome back to another video. And today we're going to be playing another episode of the Let's Play. Woo! And we got to... Today we are going to start off with a mine. Oh, that sucks. No. It's okay. We'll start off. Oh, I remember that. We don't need to start off by doing that. I'm gonna make this video about 15 minutes long. So, right now, hold up, guys. I'm gonna make an alarm on my... On my tablet. Alarm.
You have one alarm.
Okay, I'm going to the alarm right now. Okay, let's add an alarm. Let's do 15. It's 4:33 right now. Okay. 4:43 would make 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, at 4:50. Okay, I'm saving that. Okay, so it's set for 4:50. Let's make sure my volume's all the way up. Okay, let's get into this video. I hope you guys are having a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day. I am. I just got back from school a little bit ago. I heard something, I don't know why. Let's go. Ah. Stupid. 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 That was stupid. Okay, guys. And after this. We need to go kill all the monsters. I shouldn't be using this, but I am. Let's get all of our stuff first. I mean, it didn't bother me in XP-wise. Enchanted. Give me your stuff. No. How'd you get in there? No. Ooh, what's this? I may have found a spawner, I don't know. Oh. It's already a part of this. What a way to ruin my day. What a way. But I guess it's okay. Because I think that you can never have a good day if you have not already had a bad day. Iron. I've been down here, it's just I don't remember it. Oh, it's he probably made it down here. My gosh. Too many mobs. Too many. What's up? Come on, come on, pick something up. There you go. No. 360. No. Oh, yeah. They're spawning up there. That's where they're spawning. I have, like, my own little mob spawner already. Okay, now. If we can get right into this. I want to use you, but I can't. I'm gonna see what I get with you. Hopefully something very good. Don't think I'm gonna forget to bring you. Because of course I'm gonna be fighting some stuff maybe. You're freaking kidding me. But at least I get the XP. Come on, what's up? Come on, kill me, I dare you. Come on, what's up? I got my own mob spawner, that's chill. Yeah. That bow I had earlier, I actually fished that up yesterday, but that of course off camera. How did I die from that distance? I don't know. At least I got 3 levels back. That's all I really need. I need food. That's really what I need. I'm not taking that apple, I'm gonna enchant. Yeah. He hasn't actually been on in a while, actually, which, Ration Orion 5, he hasn't been on in a while, I don't know why. I mean, he hasn't been on since, like, yesterday. He lagged so hard, he had to get off. No, like, he was lagging, like, his game, I could even hear it. Oh, hey, that means this is not gonna break. What's up? Yeah. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, I'm just gonna catch a couple of things. I'll use this one once. And then I guess we're just gonna go kill some mobs, maybe build some stuff, you know, guys. Keeping it every day in here. We have to build stuff. Okay, we're already starting to get some luck. Okay, we got 3 fish. I actually do need to go mining for stuff, so. I need to get iron so I can make an iron pickaxe, and I can go make some stuff, you know, guys. Always need to make stuff up in here. I'll take this. I'll take this. I'm gonna try to cook some of these. However I can cook in there is however many I get. Okay, I think I can only cook like 1 or 2. We'll see. In the meantime, who wants to go? Come down here, bro. Stop trying to, bro, stop fighting me. Bro, fight each other. Live together as one. I hate that they all spawn up there. Just hate it, but you know. It's good. Okay, I think maybe 6 is all I'm gonna grab. Yeah, I'm just gonna grab 6, because I'll save 16 for later. Making sure I did not have any torches in here. Gotta take that with me. And I actually gotta make some stuff. I'm trying to think of something actually. Don't really need to be wasting that on that, but okay. There's another stick, thank God. Nope, I'm so down, so stupid. But okay. Okay, hello. I remember I saw that one piece of iron. Yeah, guys, I don't know how I ran out of iron so fast. I think maybe Ration Orion 5. Oh, yeah, that's right. He needed to borrow some, yeah. And honestly, I don't care because he's my partner on here, so, I mean. Whew. Like I was saying, he's my partner on here. He can take iron because he helps me find it. What would be the odds of actually finding a spawner down here? Are you serious? Snooze. There's no way. And, alarm already went off. 15 minutes is already up. Well, I guess I'm not really used to actually doing 15 minutes. Only 15 minutes, and plus I did waste some of my time actually fighting skeletons. But you know, it's worth it, I guess. I can spare us a couple more. Bro, look at all this iron we are finding. I'm probably gonna be making an anvil really soon. I guess maybe I've actually been in here before, but I don't remember. Someone's here, I can hear the door slamming. Whoever it is, they best just leave me alone. And rip that. See that? That bat just flew right in front of my sword. So sorry, bat. Bro, I'm about to find like almost a full stack of iron. That's crazy. And I just went for iron too. I'm not going for anything else because I'm coming back in this cave. Get away. Gonna die, gonna die, gonna die. Okay, guys. You think that's it? No, I'm not done. I'm going back. I'm not leaving my all my resources like that. Just like that, dude. I had my sword. That was my sword. I'm not leaving that sword behind. You guys might think I would have, but I'm not. There's no way I'm leaving that sword behind. That sword has gotten pretty far, and mostly this iron is just for me and Anvil. Oh, hey. Oh, I'll come back for that. Just follow the torches, follow the torches. There you are. Ah! Stupid! I am about to kill myself. I'm just kidding. I'm not really going to do that. Bro, this is so bullcrap. I swear, if that stuff despawns, I'm gonna be pretty pissed off. I did not want to fight the skeleton. I was about to die. But no, the skeleton just wanted to fight me. What's really making me angry is that piece of iron that's stuck up there. But, you know, we can get more iron. Because we've already found so much. Stay back. Stay back. There has to be a spawner nearby. There has to be. If I see another one, I'm out of here. I'm getting out of here. Actually, I'm getting out. I did not find my pickaxe. Dang it. I gotta leave. I gotta leave. I gotta leave. I gotta leave. I can't risk dying again. I definitely think that there's a spawner out there. I hear it. No. No, thank you. No thanks, man. I think I'm lost, guys. Nope, I think I'm on track. Nope, I'm lost. Nope. I think I found my way back. No, because I do not remember all this iron. I do remember this place somehow. I don't know how. As much as it bugs me, I don't have my pickaxe on me, so I can't grab all that iron. I know, right? It sucks. But please be it. No, it's not it. I know it's not it. Yes, it's the way back in the cave system. Wow. Oh, wait, he's been down there. Because I remember he said, I remember all those skeletons. I think I have enough for a spawner now. Please, no. I don't want to fight. Nope. Nope. No. No. Okay, guys, I'm actually going to end this video right after I kill all these because this is like an XP farm for me. Get off of my junk, guys. Bro, I'm getting so mad right now. All I need is that. Every day we win. No, no, no. Come on, stop shooting me for 1 minute. to fight? Come on, what's up? Come on, what's up? What's up? What's up? Still down there? What happened to him? Pretty soon I'm actually just gonna block that area off. I think I'm about to. Not right now. Now I'm gonna get rid of this. Okay guys, like, subscribe, or new, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And I hope you guys enjoyed this series. Comment down below if you like me when I broadcast. If I broadcast. Or if you, okay, here, let me sit down. I've been standing up this whole time, and now my leg is killing me. Ah, okay. Guys, comment down below if you like it better when I actually broadcast these videos, or when I don't broadcast them, and I just post them later on. Comment down below if you guys like that, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.